Hey guys, how are you doing? Before anything else, we left here two clips of our current state. As you can see, we are still on the straddle planche, but we can feel some progress. Although it isn't what we wanted, it is still progress. So let's keep working to get the full planche. As usual, we will show you the workout that we've done for that day. Also, we want to tell you how sorry we are for not publishing anything for a while. University got in our way, so we couldn't give you the videos. Anyway, the summer is coming and we hope to get you more information and more videos so that you can watch and learn and progress in your own training. As you saw, the first exercise was tuck press to handstand with straight arms. We are trying to get back to the press to handstand, so we will incorporate more of these exercises in our training from now on. Then, we went on some negative straddle planche from the handstand. We did it for 2 reps each set and we repeated for 5 sets. The third exercise was straddle hold. Then we went on tucked hold right after the straddle hold. Our training and our planche is like this right now, so we want to know how's your planche going, how's your progress in your straddle, full planche, tucked planche is going. So please comment down below in the commentary section how's your going. Next, one of our favorite exercises, the LC to straddle planche. In this case we did LC to straddle planche for 3 times and then we've done LC to tuck planche also 3 times. And you, have you tried this exercise? No? So go try it, you will love it for sure. Number 5, we have the swing to full planche and then the swing to one leg planche right after. This is more a getting to the position move with some momentum to help us get in that position of the full planche and then the one leg planche. This is also great for loading the shoulders and then to work on that transition from the L sit to the straddle planche or full planche. We know guys, this one is new. We have never shared this one with you. So if you want more of these exercises and to get the most of our training, make sure you subscribe and click on that bell on the right side of the subscribe button so that you never miss a video. To finish it up, we did tuck planche push-ups, 3 to be exact, and then we ended it up with some planche lean hold. We did it for 2 sets to finish our workout. And then we stretched and our workout was over. We hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you have, leave the thumbs up and see you next time.